Red Square is a city square in Moscow, Russia. It separates the Kremlin, the former royal citadel and currently the official residence of the President of Russia, from a historic merchant quarter known as Kitai Gorod. Red Square is often considered the central square of Moscow since Moscow's major streets, which connect to Russia's major highways, originate from the square. The rich history of Red Square is reflected in many paintings by Vasily Surikov, Konstantin Yuon and others. The square was meant to serve as Moscow's main marketplace. It was also the site of various public ceremonies and proclamations, and occasionally a coronation for Russia's czars would take place. The square has been gradually built up since that point and has been used for official ceremonies by all Russian governments since it was established. The buildings surrounding the square are all significant in some respect. Lenin's mausoleum, for example, contains the embalmed body of Vladimir Ilyich Lenin, the founder of the Soviet Union. Nearby to the south is the elaborate brightly domed St. Basil's Cathedral and the palaces and cathedrals of the Kremlin. On the eastern side of the square is the Gum department store, and next to it the restored Kazan Cathedral. The northern side is occupied by the State Historical Museum, whose outlines echo those of Kremlin towers. The Iberian Gate and Chapel have been rebuilt to the northwest. Previously, the flags of the Soviet republics were flown there until 1987. The flagpoles were then removed in the late 1990s. The only sculptured monument on the square is a bronze statue of Kuzma Minin and Dmitry Pozharsky, who helped to clear Moscow from the Polish invaders in 1612, during the time of troubles. Nearby is the so-called Lobnoe Mesto, a circular platform where public ceremonies used to take place. Both the Minin and Pozharsky statue and the Lobnoe Mesto were once located more centrally in Red Square but were moved to their current locations to facilitate the large military parades of the Soviet era. The square itself is around 330 meters long and 70 meters wide. The Kremlin and Red Square were together recognized as a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1990, due to their inextricable links to Russian history since the 13th century.